Hello students, now in this session of video we will discuss class 11 maths. In previous video we have done about domain, codomain and range. Now today we will find the domain, codomain and range of the given question. So we have given the first question of this exercise 2.2 is that A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to 14, define the relation R A to A by the relation R such that x comma y as 3x minus y is equal to 0, clear, and all x and y belongs to A, clear. So what, first of all we have given a set A that in which we have given 1, 2, 3 and up to 14, clear. Now we have to find a such kind of relation in which this is satisfied, the relation 3x minus y is equal to 0, clear. So we have to find the Cartesian product A cross A first of all. So 1 comma 1, 1 comma 2 and so on, 1 comma 14, similarly 2 comma 1 and so on. So finally we will get 14 comma 14, this is the Cartesian product. Now we have to satisfy the relation by 3x minus y is equal to 0, clear. So first of all we have to put up the value of x in first of the first element of the set and then it is satisfy this condition. So hame kuch is tarah se value put up karni hai ki yahan pe agar hum log koi bhi value rakhte hain x ki to usse kya hoga, jo aapke y hai ye relation satisfied hona chahiye, clear. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यहाँ पे मैं 1 रखता हूँ माइनस, तो y को हमको कितना लेना है, 3 लेना है, तो कोई यहाँ पे ऐसा रिलेशन भी होगा जहाँ पे 1 कॉमा 3 आएगा, क्लियर. 3 इज इक्वल टू 0, सेटिस्फाइड है. तो क्या रिलेशन, क्या एलिमेंट्स आए हमारे पास, सो वी गेट द एलिमेंट्स इन R सच दैट 1 कॉमा 3, क्लियर. अगेन 2 कॉमा 6, अगेन 3 कॉमा 9, अगेन x की प्लेस पे ऐसा करना है हमने कि ये सेटिस्फाइड हो, 4,12, क्लियर, और 5,15 नहीं हो सकता इसलिए हम लोग ये रिलेशन आ जाएगा. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड, वी हैव टू फाइंड डोमेन. सो डोमेन इज द ऑल एलिमेंट्स विच आर अ फर्स्ट विथ ऑल सेलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ऑर्डर स्पेयर, फर्स्ट एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ऑर्डर स्पेयर. So the domain is 1, 2, 3 and 4, clear. Codomain, codomain Cartesian product ke the set of all elements. So set A mein kitne elements hain, 14, so 1, 2, 3 and 14 all. Range, range the second element of order sphere, 3, 6, 9, 12, 3, 6, 9 and 12. So this is the order sphere, clear. So this is domain, codomain and range. Now question number 2, now question number 2, define a relation R on a natural set of natural numbers such that x comma y, that y is equal to x plus 5 is a natural number less than 4. So natural number but the number is less than 4, x is less than 4. Dispute the relation in a roster form and write down the domain and range of the function, clear. So what relation we have given, relation is given to us such that x comma y such that y is equal to what we have, x plus y is equal to x plus 5 and x is less than 4, means only 3 elements we have select. So first of all roster form, let A is the set, so we can write it as 1 and the second is what we have, second 6, 2, 7, 3, 8, only this. Clear? In this we have to find domain. So domain is the first element, so 1, 2 and 3. Codomain set of natural number. Clear? And range second element 6, 7 and 8. Clear? This is question number 2.